wanted to have. Sorry about the language, but that's what our next guest asked me to say.
Thinking of going to Wembley today? Well, you better come and see me, ain't you? Because I got loads of tickets! I gone down Wimbledon last week and bought up all their shares, didn't I? 30 quid each, I'm selling them for 200. I'm going to make loads of money! You know, football's good, isn't it, right? And the best thing about it is all them expensive players, you know, like Clive Allen, right? He cost loads of money before, right? And now he's been sold, according to the papers, to, what's it called, OUE La Plume de Matin United in France or something. No, he ain't, because I bought him, ain't I? He's my house boy now. Come on, Clive, do my shoes. Loads of money.
Can I go and play football now, Loads?
No, you can't. I need my nails manicured. I think I'll buy that Paul Gascoigne now. Bring him down to Newcastle, teach him how to speak English properly. We are the man. Shut your face, Paul. Hurry up.